Previously, Need for Speed Most Wanted.
Did you pick the wrong street to run on? This is a nice car. Next time, you won't be so lucky. Nice pinstripe.
Is hot. Faster than anything here.
You obviously don't know your car, sweetheart.
I know your ride doesn't have a chance.
My 60-footer quarter mile. Whatever you want to throw on the table, smokes anything here, including this pump gas kit car.
Well, then where's your punk money, then?
$5,000. $5,000! Says my boy will smoke this clown.
What's your boy have to do with this?
I ain't racing this nobody. And I ain't taking orders from some chick who just rolled onto the scene.
Yeah. This here is the number 15 guy on the blacklist. You got a lot of rep to earn before you get to run with him.
Thanks for the update. Are we doing this or what?
I got him.
Why don't we make it $10,000?
Oh, yeah, you want to amp this up? Let's do it right. Yeah, give me the police. We got a couple of guys about to street race down here at the shipyards. You better send the cops right away. Maybe an ambulance, too. When he's through with you, I never want to see your face again.
You want it, huh? You want it, huh? You want it, yo. Yeah. Rockport PD's trying to shut us down. They're everywhere. Now, if you get into pursuit with them, the longer you go, the more heat you bring down on your ride. The more heat, the more cops. To get out of a tight spot, just crash into objects on the road. I call them pursuit breakers. When you hit one, it either takes out the cop or forces them to stop and deal with the aftermath. Trust me, it works. Each pursuit breaker is marked in the world with a pursuit breaker icon. Now, to drop the heat on your ride, just park in a safe house for a while. Cops lose interest in rides that disappear from the streets. But if you need to drop your heat fast, roll into a shop and change your look. Body kits, paints, it don't matter. As long as they can't recognize your ride.
Traveling north on State Street. 10-5, I'm gonna hand over here. 13. I'm clearing units right now.
Okay, we need to add a 10-50 charge to this guy's rap sheet.
Sonny, he's looking for a run. He's still pretty fresh on the blacklist, so now's your chance. Don't blow it.